said you're good to go, Babbitt.
Hey, Ryu wins the matchup because his four tilt breaks shield.
Yeah, right.
And it also kills Luma instantly. Light F tilt.
No, Rosie wins it.
No, light F tilt kills Luma.
What?
Let's go, Abs. Light F tilt.
Watch his game.
Oh, let's go, Abs.
Watch his game.
Listen, light F tilt kills Luma.
Oh, look at that smash guy. Let's go, baby.
I won't really.
I lean towards the inside.
A demon. What?
I mean, I'm more like.
Fox Peach.
Fox
Peach.
No, it's definitely. Yeah.
Yo, Pasta, how you feel about Nespeed?
That's hard as fuck to hit.
Nespeed?
Like,
I used to think
I used to think it was even, and now I think it's ass.
I used to think Nesp won, then I think Ling.
It's like, if you
I feel like it's even, I don't know.
I think it's like even-ish, but like,
I don't think it's that.
If you hit Peach's shield,
it's not that ass, it's just... Okay, you know how, do you remember Gon's fighting that Yoshi player at SmashCon? And how the Yoshi player literally kept hitting shield, but then getting away
like
with it?
Sensational? Yeah.
That's how I feel fighting Peach sometimes.
You mean the best Falcon?
I don't know, like, Nesp is fair, like, his arrow is just stopper at times.
True. I think Rosa wins this matchup.
Like, oh, Rosa wins every matchup because she can do that.
If Peach is in the air, if her next pick is can't do anything.
I almost died!
What the fuck?
I got
70% on me just for PK Thunder.
Oh, let's fucking go.
Bless
on him.
She's not going to do anything.
Fuck up!
Air dodge, and Dare doesn't.
I should probably start abusing that.
Yeah,
start
saying really that.
I like it when I'm playing doubles and I'm just like, oh, I should help on my teammate. And then I remember halfway through in a 2v1, I'm like, I can literally TK Thunder and I'm helping.
Yeah.
I'm doing nothing.
Oh, it's even. Oh my god.
No way it's even. Rosie's winning. Man, Rosie really wins this matchup 100-0.
No, but if it were Sandstorm, though.
Oh, how good was that?
Did you know that Ryu's down slash is frame 6, just joint 6, and plus 12%?
Wow, let's go ahead.
Like what?
Is it frame 6? I thought it was frame 4.
Frame 6 or something.
I thought it was frame 5.
Yeah. Something fast.
I know Luigi's leg too.
Yeah, I learned that Ryu's down smash has more range than Luigi's back time.
I know!
It's crazy.
Literally, my
it's crazy how this man...
It's because he points his toes like this.
He
hits
him
with the finger toe.
What the fuck? You know what's crazy?
On, he just stop smashing!
Yo, man, she just sniffed his foot.
Where was you at?
Oh, shit!
I
should have light F-tilted. Light F-tilt's so funny because his foot just kind of comes up and then just like kick and then that's it.
He's dead. David, help you lose this game, Dave. Being a bitch.
Yeah, he's only like 5% away. Okay, never mind.
What's
going on, Tom?
What?
It's crazy how Liv's wearing this one. Did he actually be
sick? Restart the game. Restart the set.
Is your mom already here?
I guess! What?
Do you want to?
Restart the set? It's 0-0?
Well.
They struck the town first game.
So does that mean
I'm
gonna win
his
finals?
Like,
no.
So is that
this is the high, and then
he'd
be straight in grands?
Yeah.
Oh.
So does that mean? That means like Pasta would walk out of, like third place finals and
stuff.
No.
Ah! Serious too. Damn. Maybe if Dragon started not half an hour in.
Psych! We're Dominicans. That's never happened.
I tried.
No, you didn't.
You didn't really try shit.
Yes, I did.
No, you say, yo, you trying to do doubles? I knew
you
make
said friendlies. He's like, I know. Yeah, we need friendly to start. I played doubles with two guys until two people got here, and I was like, all right, we can start now.
Nah, Joe, I was like, yo, can I pay rent? Y'all trying to do doubles?
How long until she gets here?
I need that DBZ statue.
Yeah.
Where?
Outside.
Right. Well, ask Alex for his, or anything possible.
Joe lives here?
No, but I'm not like.
Doing whatever.
Man, probably
guys' money back.
You don't have a job.
At third place, he probably gets money back.
Should have had before.
Hold on.
What? I got that PR, bro. I got one PR.
Good job, bro.
Are you saying I'm not PR? Huh?
No, you know, you shit.
What?
I feel like you could be.
Money match me then.
I would, but I gotta go.
Oh, you're right.
You're supposed to money match
me. I was. Talk, you're going?
Yeah,
I'm
going. Code Jam's on here. Get to go.
Code Jam.
Fuck.
Tell your mom that you're an angel.
Oh, it's still on then.
I don't care what you think. Tell your mom I said that anyway.
Yes.
Tell her.
Was she mad at you?
You would have locked him anyway. Listen, Colin, tell your mom that I said thank you for having you.
The fact that.
First he cheeses. Out of T-Hall's hands.
Damn, Pasta got third at an Allentown Weaver. That's crazy.
Yes,
Wow.
Yeah, alright, so we need to start like
get a car already.
Damn, do I get a buy in
come back so you can bring back Code Jam?
Yeah, you can bring Junior back.
No,
Junior,
Streets gotta go.
I hope that makes you lose.
It might.
I hope that gives you greasy ass fingers.
Greasy fingers. We can't have people coming all the way from Philly just to, like,
I know.
Be able to leave.
Well, that's why we gotta fucking start on time.
Not
we can't be starting at like after 8 o'clock.
Yeah. We should have started at 10.
We should start at 6.
Oh,
nine was here at 6.
Yeah, you guys need.
They got here at 7:50.
Okay, we'll start right when they get here.